Medical Minute is brought to you by Cancer Treatment Centers of America, providing advanced treatment options and support for patients under one roof.
There is no such thing as a safe cigarette. Tobacco use is the leading cause of lung cancer, even in low tar and light cigarettes, which contain thousands of chemicals, more than 60 of which are known to cause cancer. And secondhand smoke contains higher concentrations of cancer-causing chemicals than the smoke inhaled by a primary smoker. In fact, living with a smoker raises a non-smoker's risk of lung cancer by as much as 30%. Children exposed to secondhand smoke have a higher than normal risk of other health complications like asthma and lung and ear infections. And what about vapor or e-cigarettes? There's no evidence that these are a safe alternative.
This has been a Medical Minute, brought to you by Cancer Treatment Centers of America, caring for patients in Tulsa for more than 25 years.